and exactly what happened, and with the conversation ending with him cutting off Caddy's hand with the emergency circular saw that every postman carries for situations such as this.